when you start adding hyper-vis tape to your flicker shads. Customizing your own baits with hyper-vis tape.